Thank you that you love us, and thank you for this wonderful graduation. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
My first teacher at TA was Miss French. I was such a great and wonderful student that after she had a year without me in her class, she decided to leave the state altogether. My second teacher was Mrs. Herbert. After being in her class, I've had a bit of a substance abuse problem. Substance being literature. Thank you, Mrs. Herbert. I'm addicted for life. For the last 4 years, I've had two different teachers, Ms. DaCosta and Mrs. DaCosta Banks. In your class, I've grown a lot, a little over a foot in fact. Since I started at TA, I think I have grown mentally as well. Thank you to all my teachers for teaching me for so long, teaching me for so long. Yeah. Mrs. Avey for all the fun science and tech classes, and Ms. Loretta for all the dynamic music classes. All of my teachers have contributed to getting me to this point, and for that I am grateful. I'd like to speak a little to my peers and the people that are just starting school. In a small school like TA, you can't really choose who your friends are or who you work with. You have to learn to be tolerant and accepting of everyone. You can look forward to learning a lot from both academically and socially. Some teachers are very lax and others are very strict. You will learn a lot from both. Keep a positive attitude and you will have a positive spirit.
The Philistines gathered for war on a hill. Philistines, could you please tell everyone hello?
Hello.
Oh, we have such a friendly gathering. The Israelites occupied the other hill with a valley between them. Israelites, could you please say hello?
Hello.
Oh, this is so wonderful. Now, the Philistine champion was standing tall. He was a giant of a man. He was ready for battle. Show us how ready you are. Okay. He was arrogant, overconfident, as you can tell. And he shouted to the Israelites, "Why do you come out and line up for battle?" The Philistines shouted, "Our man is strong. We can't go wrong." The Israelites said, "Do not fear. God is here." So Goliath continued.
Shall we share that it's time we're away? It's a small world after.
She can always tell when I have too much fun at school. She's good at snuggling me. She hugs me and lets me take a rest with her. I pick them anytime I see them. My mom always takes care of me. Whenever I get a cut, she gives me a band. My mom is really good at cooking hamburgers. My mom is special to me because she calls me. My mom.
Earlier, I thanked my teachers here at TA, but I have had two other very important teachers. These teachers happened to make the decision to make me. I would like to thank them for helping me through life and being there for me when I couldn't be there for myself. I would like to thank them for never giving up on me, even when I was being a very stubborn child. So, Mom and Dad, thank you for all the love and guidance you have given me all these years. I am so grateful.
We'll be presenting each graduate with their diploma. Families, as the name of your student is called, please feel free to come up close to the stage right over here to capture the memory. All of the students have promised to smile very big under their mask. All right, let's get started. Selfies are also welcome and encouraged.
Are and doing so well, considering Adventist education and the value of Adventist education. And that's an important part as you prayerfully decide where you'll be. That
earned a $1,500 academic scholarship to Shenandoah Valley Academy. But wait, there's more. He also has earned a $1,500 music scholarship to Shenandoah Valley Academy. Congratulations, your hard work has paid off.
Thank you, Father, for this wonderful day. Thank you for this graduation. In Jesus' name, amen.